Everyone is bad with their first batch program. So let's have a look at mine. Hey, hello YouTube. I am Karan from Bharat, and in this video we will talk about my first batch program that I have created and from where the journey of the batch programming began. So I have downloaded the project from the website, and you can see the project contains a lot of files. While I was in the source code folder, you can see it contains some folders and some of the files. Each folder contains few files, and when I was starting with the batch, I didn't know actually any of the logic and all the rules of programming. So I just tried and learned about it one by one. So in the beginning I thought we had to create a separate file for each function. So creating a separation actually helped me in understanding how it works. And you can see each of the batch file which is inside the project having very small amount of code, but it serves a specific purpose in the project itself. And you can see I have created this suicide.cmd file as well, because just in case if my project is being used by any of my annoying friends, I can simply call the suicide.cmd from a special command inside the program, and the program will uninstall itself and remove all the traces of hidden files and everything from the computer. So right now you can see this the normal test file is just calling the launch file, and let's extract it and try to see. You can see all the files are renamed to either .class or .dll just to avoid others, so they cannot see the code. And here is some agreement in the beginning. This is a license, so it is just letting you know guys that what it is going to do. And this installer kind of short program I created just to install this program in a particular system. It is just moving all the files from the folder and into the particular directory in the system, and after that it will remove itself, you can see. So now the Locker 2.0 is installed in our computer. Let's see how it works. So just press the Windows keys, look for locker.locker, and wow, in Windows 10 you can see we can directly see the compatibility issue with 16-bit application, and I don't think it will work properly, but let's try it how it works. So basically let's try to see the settings first, and I'll press 7 and enter, then I'll write my username. So it is saying hi Karanveer. I will try to see the history, and no history yet. So let's go back and try to explore other options as well. So you can see a lot of compatibility issues are there. Let's try it once again. I'll call the file and let's try to log in. Let's try to log in this time. Let's press 1 and enter. It is asking for username. I'll write Karanveer, and you can see here it is saying the sign up is not completed. Okay, some files might be missing. So it is saying, dear Karanveer, your account deactivated successfully. So what it has done, it has removed all my settings, so I can create a fresh account with proper settings. But I think it's enough. I just uninstall the program. So I hope you will like this and you will learn a lot from this small project. It is not perfect, but it is good for learning. Please let me know about your views from the comment section below. Bye bye.